is yours. We look forward to hearing your keynote. Thank you.
In light of current and potential leadership transitions around the world, it is reasonable to anticipate certain changes to the security outlook and policy of some countries. President Donald Trump has a number of times highlighted the possibility of reducing certain US commitments overseas. While we hope that he will reconsider, given how crucial the Asia-Pacific is to America's security and economy, it is perhaps timely also that ASEAN takes this challenge in filling up the vacuum as a result of certain policy changes that involves the superpowers of the world. We must also look beyond tired and childish notions of winners and losers for the simple fact that peace is a universal good and is not a zero-sum game. There has been, as of late, a regrettable tendency to pigeonhole foreign relations in the Asia-Pacific as a series of false dichotomies. We are apparently being forced to choose between East and West, between China or the United States, between liberalism and populism.